chairman, governors, Lord Lamont, distinguished guests, parents, colleagues, Loretonians, past and present, a very warm welcome to Speech Day, and my thanks to all who have worked so hard to make it happen.
We are a school that values a broad all-round education. The small scale of the school allows every child to be well known, and I believe the spirit of the pupils and the community is its greatest strength.
As the chairman has said, the purpose of this occasion is to recognise the achievements of the school, to send our upper sixth formers into the next chapter of their lives, and to thank you, the parents, grandparents, friends and supporters. Your children, without exception, are a delight, and as a body of staff, we are privileged to be involved in their formative years, and we're hugely grateful that you have entrusted them to us. But your character will remain with you throughout your lifetimes. The character that has been shaped by struggling and persevering with difficult academic topics. The character moulded by learning a musical instrument or lines for a play. The character fashioned when playing opposite a bigger, more skillful opponent on the sports field. And the character forged on a demanding expedition. We're delighted and honoured to welcome back Lord Lamont to Loretto, where he attended as a pupil from 1951 to 1960.
This is not really my Loretto, I've got to say. It is a profoundly different school. Amazing facilities, amazing opportunities, the music, the golf academy, the sailing, move more towards emphasis not only, but on academic achievement as well. Aristotle wrote that the pursuit of happiness was the proper object of life, and he thought that following the path of virtue was the best way to achieve this. I know that at Loretto, everyone has a highly developed sense of personal principles, responsibility, and have developed these also along with their family, their parents, their grandparents, and their mentors. The challenges you will face in preserving these high ideals over time as you enter highly competitive careers is there. Loretto, as the outstanding school it is, gives you all the base from which to advance to the adventure of life. You're very well prepared, having been at this excellent and outstanding school. I wish you all well, and I'd like to express my gratitude, not just for doing me the honour of coming here today, but my gratitude also for everything that Loretto gave me. Thank you very much indeed.
The future holds many mysteries and questions for all of us. It is during this time that we must maintain courage and strength so that we have the ability to succeed in life after school and later on. It's only been in this later term that I've begun to fully appreciate the values of the school. Walking around the campus in my red jacket is definitely a memory I will cherish for the rest of my life. And I've realized that everyone who wears this red jacket has the confidence to be an individual. They say a good friend knows all your stories, but the best friend has lived all your stories with you. It is safe to say that we have lived all our stories here at Loretto together. we have forged memories and friendships that will stand the test of time. Loretto has done something special for all of us in the Upper Sixth. It has given us the confidence to tackle the chapters to come in our lives, the ability to adapt to change, and most of all, a self-assured outlook on the task we will accept to take in the future.
We have made lifelong memories, lifelong friendships, and we have achieved things that we never dreamed possible at the start of our school careers. From Oxbridge offers to representing our country at sport. Do not follow the beaten track. Dance to your own tune and follow your heart. As we walk out, do so with your head held high. Be proud of all that you have achieved and who you are. Celebrate our differences, our similarities. And if I have one wish for you all, it is not that you are successful. It is not that you earn a fortune. It is not that you become a world-renowned author or an international athlete. It is simply that you're happy. For happiness is true success.